Good morning, children.
How are you? I hope you are good. Stay home, stay safe, follow online classes. Don't miss the classes. Today's topic is articles. A, an, and the are articles. A, an, and the are articles. A comes before singular nouns. A comes before singular nouns beginning with the consonant sounds. For example, a cat, a rat, a car, etc. Now, second article, an. An comes before singular nouns. Beginning with the vowel sound. A, E, I, O, U, R, vowels. A, E, I, O, U, R, vowels. For example, an apple, an elephant, an ink pot, an orange, and an umbrella. Article the. The comes before singular nouns. It is used to point out a noun. Or a person, place, animal, or thing. Use mentioned second time. Also we use the. And before unique names also. We use article the. For example, the sun, the moon. Sun, moon are unique. That's why we use article the. Second example, Hari saw a monster crab. He put out his hand to shake the monster crab's claws. Here you see, first time when monster crab came, we use article A. In the same sentence, when monster crab came second time, we put article the. Children, now some questions on articles. Children, do you know articles?
I know, sir.
Now, second question. What are the articles?
A and the are articles.
Now, question number 3. When do we use
A? Before singular nouns beginning with consonant sounds. Example, a cat, a rat, a man.
Now, question number 4. When do we use article
and? Before singular nouns beginning with vowel sounds. A, E, I, O, U are vowels. An example, an apple, an elephant, an ink pot, an orange, an umbrella.
Now, question number 5. When do we use
the? Before singular nouns, it is used to point out a noun or a person, place, animal, or thing. It is mentioned second time before unique names. For example, the sun.
Okay, this is the basic information about articles. Now you will learn more about articles. Before that, we learn a rhyme on articles. Are you ready? Yes, are you ready? Then join with me and try to sing after me.
Rhyme. Do you know my children? Do you know my children? A, an, and the articles. A, an, and the are articles. Do you know my children? Do you know my children? A, an are indefinite articles. A, an are indefinite articles. Do you know my children? Do you know my children? A comes before consonant sounds. A comes before consonant sounds. Do you know my children? Do you know my children? And comes before vowel sounds. And comes before oval sound. Do you know my children? Do you know my children? A, E, I, O, U are vowels. A, E, I, O, U are vowels. Do you know my children? Do you know my children? Rest of the alphabets are consonants. Rest of the alphabets are consonants. Do you know my children? Do you know my children? Da is definite article. Da is definite article. Do you know my children? Do you know my children?
Which comes before unique names? Which comes before unique names?
Do you know my children? Do you know my children?
Articles.
The articles a, an, and the are determiners used before nouns and sometimes adjectives. A comes before singular nouns that begin with a consonant sound. For example, a rat, a man, a car. And comes before singular nouns that begin with a vowel sound or a mute H. For example, an adult, an elephant, an ink pot, an orange, an umbrella. Before learning more about articles, we should know about vowels and consonants. You know that the English alphabet consists of 26 letters. In all of these, the vowels are A, E, I, O, U. The rest of them are known as consonants. A or an or indefinite articles are used to speak of someone, something for the first time, or used with a noun in general. For example, we have a test tomorrow. Krishna wants to be an umpire. The is a definite article used to point out a noun. The is used when people speak of a person, a place, or a thing already mentioned, or things, or persons in a situation. For example, our school has got a new captain. The new captain was elected last week. He is an intelligent boy. Children, once again, I am repeating. Listen carefully. Here, article A is used before an adjective, that is new, which has a consonant sound. Next, article the is used before new captain, which is mentioned second time. Next, article an is used before adjective intelligent, which has a vowel sound. One more example. We have a test tomorrow. We want to do well in the test. Here, test mentioned second time. So, we use article the. We use the when there is only one such thing unique? For example, the sun, the moon.
We use the before superlative adjectives. For example, the cleverest student, the biggest town. You are the best. We use the before the directions. The north, the east, the west, the south. Worksheet. Fill in the blanks with the correct article. For example, question number 1. Harisa dash monster crab. Write a suitable article in the dash. Second one. Match the following.
Okay children, this is about articles. Do the work in worksheets. And be safe, stay home, stay safe. Follow online classes regularly. Bye bye. Take care.